Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ajile and I'm back with another video. Today's video, I will be showing you guys how to verify your YouTube account on your Android phone. YouTube verification allows you to upload videos that are longer than 15 minutes and also customize your YouTube video thumbnails. Anyone can verify a YouTube account. All you need is a phone number to prove your identity. But verification doesn't mean you get a verification badge. Verification badges are reserved for those with at least 100,000 subscribers. To verify your account, all you need then you click on open in new. Enabled, and the next one says features that require phone verification. So you click on the drop down here, then when this information comes down, you click on verify your phone number, the blue button. So at this point, like I said earlier, verifying your account by phone lets you unlock additional features on YouTube and helps us make sure you are a real YouTuber and not robot. So the next thing you do is select your country. Mine is already selected, but to select your country, you click on the drop down here and the list of countries will come, and then you select yours, and after you've selected your country, you click on done. Then the next thing you do after selecting your country is, how should we deliver the verification code to you? Is it by call or by text? I want mine to be sent to me by text. So you click on text me the verification code. Then which language should we use to send you the verification code? English is fine. So if you want to change the language, you click on change the language, the blue button here, and then you change the language to whatever language you want them to send the verification code to you. Then after that, what is your phone number? So you input a phone number you would like them to send the verification code to you through text to. So I'm going to input my phone number here. After you input a phone number, you're going to click on submit. Ta-da! there come my text. So I'm gonna input my text right here. Then after you input your code, you click on submit. Yay! Congratulations, your YouTube account is now verified. So now I can upload videos that are longer than 15 minutes, change my YouTube video thumbnails to however I want it, and like, you know, a lot of cool features. If this video was helpful to you, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell notification so you'll be notified anytime I upload a new video. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.